still on the loose and apparently disguised as a doctor.
I said some lies before all of this, but the shadows fall on this.